I definitely think global warming is a real problem that needs to be addressed by the world. I'm really glad to be here because it looks like you guys have a lot of cool exhibits on, you know, eco-friendly energy, and we're kind of lacking that over in the U.S., and I'm really glad that someone else is thinking about it. So I'm really looking forward to the Global Development Village on that. Well, back in the U.S., we started a program at my school where we build gardens and go around and we give talks about global warming to younger children.
Yeah.
And we're just trying to get people aware, and we actually built with our sponsor, we built a solar power thing on the top of his house to help with the energy.